about other dimensions, but it's a bit of a crash course, I think.
It's the eye of the psychedelic storm.